and welcome to this painting video. In this video, we'll be taking our battle-ready Corsair up to parade-ready. As you can see here, we've already got our base coats and our shades applied, and now we can focus on with the blue armour. For this, we'll be using Thousand Suns Blue for our chunky highlight, and then Armour Blue for our edge highlight. So let's get on with that Thousand Suns Blue. I'm just going to take it out of the pot, put a little bit on our palette. Going to thin it down slightly and get our brush to a lovely point, and then we can start applying it to the armor panels. Now just take your time, don't feel like you have to rush, and don't worry if you make a little bit of a mistake, you can always tidy up with the previous paints from the last video. With that Thousand Suns Blue now dry, we can move on to our edge highlight, and we'll be using Armour Blue for this one. Just remember to keep very still and very thin edges. If you find the edge highlight's just a little thick, don't worry, you can tidy up with that Thousand Suns Blue. Now that our blue armour is finished, we can move on to the black armour. For this, we'll be using the same techniques as we did for the blue armour, but we're using Dark Reaper for the chunky highlight and Thunderhawk Blue for the edge highlight. So let's get on with that Dark Reaper. So we're just going to dip into the pot and thin it down like we did last time, getting our brush to a point, and we can start putting it on our black armour. So we're just going to start by highlighting around these massive knee plates, trying to avoid the blue armour and any other painted areas. Now that our Dark Reaper is now dry, we can move on to our final highlight of Thunderhawk Blue. I'm just going to be very gentle with it. And if you do make a mistake, don't worry, you can go back with that Dark Reaper. And there you have it, our Corsair armour is now complete, and you can use these techniques in the rest of your collections. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!